सो दिस इज सैटरडे इवनिंग, ब्यूटिफुल वेदर, द विंड इज ब्रीजिंग ऑल अराउंड एंड दिस इज मी पोस्ट माई साइकिलिंग सेशन ऑफ 30 मिनट्स. प्रायर टू इट आई हैव हैड एन अबाउट 10 मिनट्स ऑफ वॉक इन स्टेयर्स, सो इट जस्ट डज नॉट हेल्प with building your immune system. These things, these exercises, they also help with toning up your muscles, increasing your flexibility, increasing the mobility of your body. As we age, the joints, the muscles, they grow stiff, and we have to keep on, you know, either working out on them, or we have to work something out for them later on. So it's totally up to us what is our choice. And see, hey. So इस जंगल की कहानी में खिलाड़ी मेरे जंगली हैं. So make sure that you cycle, make sure that you walk, you jog, you do stairs. These are basic exercises which are much needed for body flexibility, the strength of the body, toning up your muscles, and you can, you know, get a lot of benefits from such exercises. So I wanted to shoot this video other way around, but you know, since you know, things keep happening with me. So this is my beautiful locality, and I hope to catch up with you soon again. And please do like, share and subscribe to my channel, of which I am a bit slow at this moment. And yes, do not before I go, do not forget about this pandemic which is still going on India, which is still going worse, I shall say. India registered about 86,000 cases in a day, and now I think the total tally is more than a million, 4 million. So please be very careful about, wear mask, do not forget to wear a mask, maintain social distancing, keep working out on your strength, on your immunity, recognize your weak points, work more on them, spend your time wisely. That's most important. Do not give ear to the rumors and, you know, the stupid things. Believe in yourself, believe in your doctor, believe in the government, what the directives are of the government are, that you have to be careful. It's just like I see a lot of people wasting their time around like nothing is happening, but yes, indeed, this is the biggest trouble, a pandemic. This is the worst pandemic which I have seen in almost 37 years of my life, like Nubla virus or the earlier virus which came from China in 2003, the SARS virus, the chicken flu. And this is also, you know, the dengue season for dengue and malaria, because this is post rain. Rain season is almost gone. The autumn is coming. The mosquitoes are gonna be rising from their underground caves. So be very careful about the cleanliness of your house, your surroundings. Make sure that there is no filled water left. Because that's humid places, and water which we left in our coolers and buckets, that is the place where these worst type of creatures, I would say, they pop up. So be careful about it, and I'll see you soon. Please do subscribe and like to my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon. Thank you. This is Krishna Pratap Malik signing off.